Hi friends, it's good to be with you today. Hey, I'm wondering, have you ever run in a race? Maybe in phys ed at school or during recess? Maybe you've even been on a team and won a medal or a trophy for running a race. It's a thrill to even just be at a race and to hear the voices of the people who are watching as they shout words of encouragement. It's got to be an even greater thrill when you finish the race and win a medal or a trophy. This is my friend Jen. Jen is an amazing person and has run in multiple marathons. When Jen is getting ready for a race, she trains hard for many, many months to prepare herself for the 26.2-mile run. Then, on the day of the marathon, Jen, along with the other 30,000 runners, head to the starting line. Our family knew how hard Jen trained. That one year, we went to the Boston Marathon to see for ourselves just what this race thing was all about. I've never seen anything like it. There were people everywhere just trying to catch a glimpse of the runners. Some held signs up to encourage their runner. Some offered water and healthy snacks to the runners to help keep them moving. Then it happened. We caught a glimpse of Jen coming up the road. We couldn't believe it. We actually saw Jen. Everyone was so excited. We screamed, we laughed, we jumped up and down. We wanted Jen to know that we were there for her and cheering her on. We were her fans. We were there for Jen. We saw amazing things happen that day. We saw runners who were pushing themselves to do their best. We saw runners who were helping other runners to keep going. We saw people fall from exhaustion and other runners helping to pick them back up. We saw a man pushing his son in a wheelchair. We saw our friend Jen going for the finish, pushing herself to do her best. That's what our Bible lesson is about today. It teaches us that life is like a race that has been set before us. Our scripture today says, "Therefore, since we are surrounded by such a huge cloud of witnesses to the life of faith, let us strip off every weight that slows us down, especially the sin that so easily trips us up, and let us run with endurance the race God has set before us." We do this by keeping our eyes on Jesus. We may struggle and face many obstacles, but we have a great cloud of witnesses who are cheering us on. We have a Heavenly Father who loves us and will help us up when the pain is too great. We have a Savior, Jesus, who left his place in heaven and came to earth to show us how to run the race, how to live life. If we will keep our eyes on Jesus, how can we help but finish the race? Would you pray with me? Dear Jesus, sometimes life is difficult, but we thank you for the reminder that there are people cheering us on, and we thank you for the reminder to keep our eyes fixed on you. We love you. In Jesus' name, amen.